for entertainment purposes only, guys. Allegedly, Khadija Samdi, which is Brother Panic's girlfriend, I don't even know if they were married, and B.O.B. the rapper, allegedly got Brother Panic up out of here. Let's not play games. Let's understand that his death literally happened on Halloween. No matter what you think they telling you, or no matter what they told you, his death was on Halloween. Just like who? Rapper Takeoff. Because you got to also understand that Brother Panic was in the music industry, or at least borderline. But B.O.B. gave him even more exposure. And also B.O.B. wanted exposure from him as well, as him being someone who wanted to have that title of consciousness, or being conscious. But allegedly, Khadija Samdi, his girlfriend, Brother Panic's girlfriend, and B.O.B., who was supposedly Brother Panic's friend, got Brother Panic up out of here, for sure. And I'm going to show you how. Just pay attention to the symbolism. There's no way this correlation should have come together. Yeah, guys, the reason why I showed you that small clip of that B.O.B. video, Old Dirty Bastard, is because Brother Panic is in that video. I'm going to show you guys later on in this video. But Brother Panic is in that video. Everything that I'm going to show you guys today, every clip that I'm going to show you, is in order and correlation as to the point that I want to get across. Look at B.O.B., and not even just look at B.O.B., look at the altar that is beside B.O.B. Why should Brother Panic and Old Dirty Bastard be beside B.O.B.? What I've gotten from that is that B.O.B. is the one who basically initiated the harvesting of Brother Panic's energy. It's a harvesting. He wants people to look at him as an occultist that is seen in the same light as Brother Panic, or just about the same light as Brother Panic. And also, Khadija has a lot to do with this sacrifice as well, due to her allowing this to happen. When you look at this video for yourself, pay attention to the energy of everybody in the room. Notice that the color yellow is directly correlated to the sun within the chakra system. The sun is the light. The sun is what? Attention. Understand that the element of the sun is also fire as well. When you realize that, you understand the fact that B.O.B. wants attention for the death of Brother Panic. Khadija Samdi, Brother Panic's girlfriend, wants attention for the death of Brother Panic's, for the death of Brother Panic. Understand the fact that why would they put another person on Brother Panic's altar? What I'm showing you guys in this clip is that in Shimmy Shimmy Ya, which is Old Dirty Bastard's song, he was a character that was the same character as Takeoff. Another thing I wanted to show you guys really quick was that Brother Panic, Takeoff, and Old Dirty Bastard is directly correlated with each other. This is why I'm showing them.
Another thing I wanted to show y'all guys is, what the fuck is going on with her son behind her?
grandmaster teacher.
Like, really? To me, that nigga was tripping the whole time. This nigga just smirked and smiled. I'm gonna rewind that and show y'all. Look at this shit.
Some know him as an author, a lecturer, a producer, an occultist, a grandmaster, teacher. To me, he was also
look at this
my
shit.
Baby,
what the fuck was
love,
that about?
My best
like,
friend.
Come on, y'all. Like, I'm not fucking reaching. These niggas are some weirdos. Her son, right here. I'm gonna fast forward this shit. This nigga been tripping.
10 p.m. to like 6 in the morning.
The nigga falling asleep.
And when he crossed over, man,
all these niggas got on black.
His energy and spirit,
you know, little hints of white. But for the most part, it's black. We know what that shit means. Look at her fucking son. What the fuck is he doing? For somebody who was supposed to love him, why is her son acting like that? He act like he on drugs. And that's cool and all, because we talking about Brother Panic right now. But this nigga tripping over here. I just want y'all to see that something ain't right. Even if y'all get a different perspective as to what I'm giving y'all now. Look at the symbolism of this shrine, this altar that's on this table. And then look at his video that's talking about Brother Pan. That's talking about Old Dirty Bastard. Look at his video. That also has Brother Panic in the video. And that's all I got for y'all right now. But this shit is weird, y'all. And all I'ma say is, B.O.B. got everything to do with this shit. And Khadijah got everything to do with this shit. Just fuck the bullshit. Just know that. Her weird ass son in the back, falling asleep. And I don't know what the fuck he over here doing. Pretty little girl, yeah. Pretty little girl. Come on, y'all. Tell me something. Okay, this is a voiceover basically expressing that Khadijah Somdi is basically out in the opening now because from the energy of the sacrifice that was taking place, that took place, the color that they used for, you know, of course, that sacrifice was the color yellow. The color yellow is directly correlated to the solar plexus, and the solar plexus is directly correlated to fire, the element of fire. It's also correlated to the planet, the sun. So we know that the sun is directly correlated to confidence, assertiveness, and willpower. Mind you, Khadijah Somdi is now on Brother Panic's page talking in the likes of supposedly Brother Panic, when in reality, this woman did this for her own well-being and also, you know, tied to B.O.B.'s well-being. So this was a joint thing. And also understand the fact that most people will be scared to come out and mention this. But look at the video. Just look at the video with a different lens and see what you get from it. See what you get from it. Now, she's in his fucking chair. Black on black on black. Come on, y'all. Let's not play a fool with this occult shit. We know that black absorbs energy. And she's talking about Brother Panic. You know, of course, her lover that passed away. But realize that how many motherfucking times you gotta wear these shades? And what the fuck are you hiding? What are you hiding behind those shades, Khadijah? Because you have not shed one tear on camera. And I want you guys to think about this shit. Let me know if I'm reaching. Even if you do let me know I'm reaching, I still got more shit for your ass to show you that no, this ain't reaching. This is showing you that B.O.B. is a celebrity that got acquainted with Brother Panic, who was also, I would say, a borderline celebrity as well, if you guys know his history. And he basically was sacrificed in order for his woman right here to be in his fucking spot. This was a fucking hit, y'all. This was a fucking spiritual hit. This nigga died on Halloween. Yeah, they told y'all he died after. But he died on Halloween.
Let's really be serious, guys. This woman, this full-grown woman, out of her mouth, said that the portal opened up and her boyfriend died. Guys, let's realize that, yes, we understand spirituality, but there is no form of logic with that. This woman has not told us if Brother Panic had a disease or anything. She just stated that the portal opened up and he just got on up out of here, and that they saw the portal open up too. Y'all, please watch the video. Don't take my word on it. Watch the video. Gather your own synopsis about this shit. But something ain't right. And the information that I've given you guys should kind of show y'all that this just doesn't seem right. Yes, you guys don't have to stress about this, but just understand that we are even at war, even when it comes to people who claim that they are spiritual. So that's why you don't take no sides. You understand both spectrums of the totem pole. You understand logic, and you understand the irrational side of the brain as well, which is the spiritual side. It has no logic. So when you bring them both together, you get whatever it is that you need from what you want. And I say that is due to your growth. What do you live for? What do you drive for? Do you want to grow? Do you want to remain the same person? Because this video is about sacrifice. But this video is also to show you that war is even also within your own family. B.O.B. had to develop a bond with Brother Panic, because that's the only way that sacrifice would even have a energy that can tie you to a person, is if you have developed a bond with the person that you are willing to sacrifice. It's a cold world, y'all. It's a cold world.
Without no foul play. He transitioned. There's no agents involved. There's no CIA, no Illuminati, no FBI. The portal started to open for him. We saw it.
What the fuck does that mean?
He passed through. No foul play. So we can all have a lot of peace of mind.
What does that mean that the portal opened? Are y'all serious? Are y'all really being serious right now?